Lane, Brecksville, Broadview Heights High School. Today is Wednesday, January 23rd, 2019. I'm Hannah Haddad, and now over to this morning's news and announcements. Thinking about your future? High school students are not too young to begin networking, and we have an easy way for you to start. Receive a free ticket and a bus transportation to Hudson High School on Saturday, January 26th for the Dream Event. Gather a few friends and sign up in the school counseling office. Hola amigos! Spanish Club meeting. We'll be meeting on Wednesday, January 30th and eating delicious Cozumel. RSVP to Miss Spence by Friday, January 25th, por favor. Attention homeroom teachers. This week is National Institute of Drug and Alcohol Abuse Fact Week. Every day we will be showing a brief video pertaining to different substances. Please distribute the multiple choice cards daily to your students in your homeroom. Within the video, there will be answers on the card. Students complete the cards and turn them into the huddle table during lunch and get a free prize. The highest participating homeroom through the week will get a Brugger's Bagel celebration. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Hannah Haddad, and remember, we are BBH.
They seem to have this sense of free will, almost this invincibility.
Pull up.
Frank.
Headshot.
Frank.
Sit down.
Frank.
Stand up.
Frank.
Pass out.
Frank.
Wake up.
Frank.
Fade it.
Frank.
Fade it.
Why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive.
When we discuss the topic of alcohol and teens, we have to discuss three topics that necessarily wouldn't apply to adults. Number one is the fact that teens, I feel, are more prone to peer pressure and drinking more than they otherwise would. Number two is they don't know the effect that alcohol has on their bodies. You know, adults have had experience with it. They know how it's going to affect them after how many drinks. The third thing is kids may not know the effect of various types of alcohols on their body, meaning the same volume of two different types of alcohol may have 10 times the effect on their body with the alcohol content.
High school students who use alcohol or other substances are 5 times more likely to drop out of school. Teen alcohol use kills 4,700 people each year. That's more than all illegal drugs combined. Every 2 minutes, a person is injured in a drunk driving crash. Every 15 minutes, a teenager will die due to drunk driving.
When we talk about drinking and driving, there's some unique factors that affect teens. Teenagers are in a stage of life where they like to take risks, feel a sense of invincibility. When you add alcohol to the mix, that can make those behaviors even more so.
Are you okay? Is everything okay in there?